In Beaufort County, the Board of Education voted to have all students return to the classroom October 15th. They'll use a Plan B schedule, meaning students will be broken into two groups and alternate between virtual and in-class learning. All students will take part in virtual learning on Wednesday to allow for deep cleaning at each school.